stitches, yeah.
I'm not doing this very well, Anne.
What are you doing?
How do you do that?
Oh, rather than pulling out like this to tighten, pull like this. The one that you want to be on the outside, pull it up and keep the inside strand straight.
How did you learn how to do that?
I learned it a long, long time ago. When I was in elementary school, it was like the thing to do. Everybody was making these bracelets.
Yeah,
all the time.
A lot of people make their little hair pins.
We never put them in our hair, but we used to attach them to our sneaker laces with safety pins, and then we'd tuck them in our shoes, and then when we wanted to work on them, we'd pull them out.
That's cute.
I could tie one of these to my hair.
Just tell me how many.
We don't
need to go and get a thing. You could just tie it in. Hi, turtles!
Oh my goodness, look at you! You're like a commercial.
We're accessorized.
Exactly. I'm like, whoa!
I didn't take any. I pulled the center ones.
Beautiful, G. You have got that.
Big enough? A few more.
Good. Yes, this is working out better. Yeah, because what happens otherwise is the strands on the inside can end up on the outside.